Hello, you come Astra in a tough situation. Did you expect to lose tonight?
Honestly, I expect to start better personally and like team. But in this championship, never say never. And we have to restart from next week to think to work more and to win next match.
Why did you accept to come in Romania?
Because I felt better here in Romania, and Astra is good project. Now today was not good day, was not good good start, but I think the future could be very good championship for us.
Are you disappointed that Dinamo didn't offer you a new contract?
No, this is football. They decide to bring other mentality, other players, and this is football. I hope for Dinamo that something will change for them.
But what do you think about new Dinamo in a Spanish version?
I prefer to speak about Astra. But Dinamo is about past.
Can you compare Astra with Dinamo?
My opinion, Astra is better club, better
Why?
Players. And I see the players during the week. We was 1 week in Brasov to prepare this match. Now something today was wrong, but I saw the players and we have quality, we had good potential. You will see.
Okay, thank you very much.